welcome back to another session of Guild Wars 2. frog in the throat. So let's continue on with storyline. Where are we at in this storyline? We're pretty much about done. And then we're on to Living World Season 2. The only one we really couldn't complete is the Tower of Nightmares. Due to the fact, well, you actually need a room for that one. So that was the only one we skipped. Let's go ahead and continue on. And where is this one located? Oh, right down there. Okay, we can do that. I am still working on the sky scale. Just completed that with my main, so I'll get the sky scale done. It said there was some, right below. I don't know how to do that anyways. It is a long quest to get it done, so. Got me some good old coffee. Ready to rock and roll. All right, where are we heading in here? We are heading over to, where's our ultimate goal? I'll just teleport. Yeah, when you come to the entrance of Lion's Arch, you see this guy right here. That'll take you into a Battle of Lion's Arch instance, which is really fun. As you saw in the last episode, that's basically what it is going around.
Increasing sonic resonance. No time for tricks or traps. It's time for you pests to just die. Pulling out all the stops in 3, 2, 1. Behold the best that Holomancy can provide, armed with an energy cannon to match. Warm up the generator. Let loose the pain.
Oh, wow. Not cool.
Protected.
I'll run out.
Heal.
got me on that.
Fast as the wind.
Thank you.
circles and it might help us. That on that one. Is she helping me? Yes, she's helping me. Cool, 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 cool. Might have to go to that one first, dynamic hologram. Let's see if we can't get that one done first. That one's already pretty much defeated. Oh, there's no way to dodge that.
That's refreshing.
if I can hit her just out of range. Demon time. Tearing her down.
No!
We just need that damage circle and we got to be way out of range. He's almost done. She's down. Got another damage circle. Let's go pick up some damage.
One down.